Are you freaking out because I told you I love you?
I thought we talked about this. You don't want me as a girlfriend. You don't want a girlfriend. You just think that you do. You know my position on this. I'm not like you. I don't feel compelled to tie a rock to my leg and jump off a cliff.
Oh my gosh, I'm sorry. I thought we had something special, you know. Was I wrong?
Well, it's nothing personal. You seem like a nice guy, but a relationship, why? We have everything that we could need right here. Affection, conversation, sex, and most importantly, friendship. Why would you trade all of that for a false sense of security? Love is brief. In a couple of months, we'll get bored of each other, and we'll just drift apart. No mess, no bullshit. Look, I just don't want us to lie to ourselves or to each other.
Please stop. We can talk about this.
The moment I'm your girlfriend, we stop being people to each other and we start being obligations. I love you too much to let that happen.
Give me a kiss to build a dream on. And my imagination will thrive upon that kiss. Sweetheart, I ask no more than this. A kiss to build a dream on. Give me